Mark Ozzy Osbourne, if you can come up here and be embarrassed for a moment. So for those of you that don't know, Ozzy has been the site administrator here at Frontier for over 20 years. So we did a little math the other day and figured that he has been at over 500 home Frontier basketball games. That's pretty crazy. You get a life, buddy. So, a couple things. If you have a chance to swing by and say hello to him tonight, ask him about the story. He's got stories that you wouldn't believe from state championship seasons, the gym packed full of people, turning people away. He has all sorts of good stories about former coach and AD Marty Sanderson at halftime saying all sorts of things that would get him fired these days. So, I told him I would keep it brief. I wanted to thank him. We have a couple of gifts for him over here. We're going to bring him over.
Runs deep. He truly loves the game of basketball, watches the NBA regularly, works summer camps to help the younger generation learn, and plays often during the off-season. He has played organized basketball since elementary school and all 4 years of high school. His favorite moment was when he competed in his junior varsity season. He plans to attend college and major in engineering. His favorite quote is mind over matter, as it shows you can achieve anything you put your mind to. He told me he looks forward to moving to the frontier as an alumni, as his little brother Dean plays in the program. Thank you, David. It's been a joy to be your teammate. Please accept his flowers and your family and have for you.
Danny Bellows has been a steadfast presence and big-time competitor. Outside of basketball, he enjoys boxing, building Legos, and listening to lots of music. His love of basketball developed in suburban during sixth grade and ultimately became his favorite sport and his proud identity. He told me he is grateful for all his coaches and teammates. We will miss you, Danny. Thank you for making our program better. Please accept his flowers and join your family at half court. Thank you all for coming.
Okay, here's a nice lineup for Hopkins. At guard, number 4, Alex West. At guard, number 2, Cody West. At center, number 5, James Fitzgibbon. At forward, number 12, Patrick Fitzgibbon. And at guard, number 13, Teddy Sear. Hopkins is coached by Tim Hart and Sean Lyle. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you.
Oh.